Hello everybody, earlier in the week you saw me do a unexpected teardown of this and I fished it out the bin because I decided to do a test. If you remember, it's misaligned triangle to the circle. Jokes, look! I stuck the rubber feet to this, so this is now a coaster, a glass coaster. Yeah, the problem with it was, is it was underpowered. And by the time the heating circle element thing, if you remember, had heated up the glass, and I think they just used glass to add weight to the product, it was useless. But I've got an idea. I've got a daft little plastic cup here, and I'm thinking, if I stuck the element to the bottom, would that make a difference? That is on there. And it's plugged in, but it's switched off for safety. So I can do all this malarkey and whatnot, because obviously this will be live in a moment. Is that a screw? I better take that out because I don't want it to short circuit or something. There we go. And very festive for the time, I think. Right, I've got some water at room temperature. The room temperature moment is a ridiculous 25 degrees. It's flipping boiling. But I have got a thermometer. And I got this one off of Amazon. This is not a paid for promotion. In fact, it's not a paid for promotion. But I did pay for this and I regret it because it is a piece of tat. It eats batteries. Oh, don't tell me I need a new one already. Oh, good. well, it says it's 24 degrees on there. Let's put it in there. And it says the water is... Well, clearly the water is not at room temperature. I thought I'd left it out long enough. It says it's 14 degrees, though. That can't be right. Let me just have a swig of that. Of course, it's tap water. And at the moment in London, it's minus one. That's probably why it's taken such a long time to warm up. But let's switch this on. Where's my switch? Make sure I turn the right switch on this time, eh? Do you remember? Right, that's still all good and safe. Yes, so I've turned it on. Oh, good, it didn't bang. So I'm thinking with the elements stuck straight directly onto the cup, one or two things is going to happen. Look how dangerous I'm being. Don't recommend any of this. I am not Big Clav, okay? Don't do anything I'm doing yourself. I'm being immensely stupid. But I've stuck it directly onto the cup. Because I'm thinking the direct contact will work. I'm going to fill it to about there. And we'll see if the temperature rises.
The minute is rising.
Is it getting warmer? I mean, obviously the thermometer is right on the bottom. Well, whilst I'm waiting for this, I might do a bit of tidying up, actually, you know. This table's a bit of a thingy. It's still holding out at 16 degrees. This is ridiculous. You see, now what's happening. And I have definitely turned the right switch on, all right. Now, I'm not going to touch anything there because I don't know what kind of wattage is going on. Well, I do, actually. Because it quite clearly said in Chinese on the back. I just don't know Chinese. Now what's happening. This is another experiment where nothing's going to happen, is it? What a waste of time. If I stick my finger in the water, is that... It's not going to happen. God, it really was a piece of tap, wasn't it? I'm just going to have some of this, drink this water. Well, it looks as if I'm going to have to press pause and I'll cut to it in a couple of minutes and see if anything's happened. The water in the jug is 15 degrees. The water in the cup, 16 degrees. It keeps your drink warmer by a degree, but only if you stick the element straight directly onto the cup. Now, I know it's plastic, which means that it's not really the best material to use. If it was metal, I suppose the heat would be going straight through it. But plastic, not so much. It's just a degree warmer. I'm not going to drink directly out of the cup because that would be silly. And yes, that is today's experiment. For me, a waste of time, but for you, I managed to fulfil 8 minutes of YouTube searching for you. Now, I hope that I've made your 8 minutes as enjoyable as possible. Do not buy cup warmers. They're ridiculous. They don't keep your drink warm at all. Because when you've got a not drink and you put it on the table, it heats up the table and then that's it anyway. I don't think you're actually going to make... I mean, it's still at 16 degrees now. I don't think it makes any difference at all other than you're just wasting money on electricity. I mean, as pennies as it is, because it's very low voltage and ampage and wattage and sausage, whatever. It's... it's not really worth it, is it? 15. 16. 15. 16. Just a degree! Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye. Ooh, I forgot to say scrubs. Switch it off there. No yanking straight out of the mains voltage and ampage and electricity for me. Safety! Ramming the probe right into the rim and bottom. It only ever got up to 19 degrees anyway. Oh, it's just finally reached 20. Your drink was probably at best temperature anywhere between 90 and 50 degrees anyway.